Maybe we can touch quickly on this one, which is on Kim, who says Kanye West has banned their daughter North from wearing makeup. And I think I'm in support of our African brother on this one. I don't know how you feel about
I'm so much
it.
In support of Kanye West too, because she's just how old? 6 years old, mm-hmm. and she's already wearing makeup. That is just so wrong. That doesn't happen.
Well, Kim, in her defense, she said it's just lipstick. Like maybe when she's wearing.
And at the end of the day, she was very understanding to say, okay, well. That is what we want for her because she's too young to wear makeup. I think Kim really likes Kanye. And you'll be surprised for Kim to start wearing long, long things and start
I don't know. I don't think Kanye has a problem with all that.
He does. Because
with her going nude. Because I know they do photo shoots together, and he also stands by her.
Before he became a Christian,
he's not good with it.
Before their interview, he was cool with. Now that he's a Christian, he's no longer cool with it. I don't know what award night she went for, and she was talking about how she was wearing a clothes that was exposing her a bit, and Kanye was having a conversation with her that he didn't see this dress that it was like this that. You're a part of me, and now that I'm a Christian, things you wear will
Pastor's
start
wife.
Affecting me. And all of that. So I feel like he's already having a problem with it. But Kim is so understanding, and I think they understand each other to that level that it won't really be a serious problem as long as Kanye is giving her reasons to do this. Trust me, she likes him enough to do.
I think this is a situation where people that have just found Christ, because when you find Christ, you realize for a while. You realize that I do not have to change my personality.
Well, we need to wrap up,
I just need to start doing things the right way. But it's okay to be yourself as long as you're not being a hypocrite.
Okay.